4 in the morning and it's time to go to work. Do a different style of video now. Since I bit the bullet, bought a GoPro. Just bear with me. I'm not a morning person at all. Fill my paperwork and we'll get going. You'll have to bear with me while I try different angles of this camera, because I don't even know where I can really put it to get good views, or what is a good view. So I'm just going to do a bit of messing around a bit and see where works best. I also don't know how clearly you can hear me. You might not be able to hear me at all. I do have the windows down a bit because I don't have any aircon in here. Why are you braking? Why are you braking? Oh, okay, I'll let you off. Squirrel. Like every truck driver would agree with me that during lockdown it was pretty good in terms of not having any cars on the road, that you could actually get on with your day. Crack on, you weren't stuck behind somebody doing 20 miles an hour before below the speed limit, watching your taco tick away. Especially down this A6, the gas tank. It's a 50. Very rarely does anybody do 50. It's very frustrating. So I'm on my way up to the quarry at Carnforth. I am due to have some asphalt, so hopefully that will happen. But it can all change. Plant can be down, work shifted, etc. Right, this is a real pet hate of mine. Coming up to a speed camera here, it's been doing 50, we've been doing 50 alright, but now this car in front has decided that because there's a speed camera there, we'll slow down to 42 miles an hour just in case they've swapped the speed camera from 50, that is the speed limit, to 42. Just play it safe. Really annoys me. I know I don't sound very cheery, but I usually am quite a cheery person. And plus, it is very early and I'm not an early person. The brew should wake me up. I'll try and put cruise control back on, put it at 49, give them a chance. For some reason my sat nav's decided to fall off my dash. That's helpful. So you'll have to let me know in the comments what sort of angles that the camera are more interesting to you. I'll try different ones. I'll try facing me if I can figure out where to mount that that's gonna stay and not be in the way. Can't imagine you'll wanna really see me, but could try it. I'm trying to get one above me somewhere, looking down. At the minute, I've just literally clipped it onto me. I don't know, you might like this view. Sort of point of view driving. Nice and sunny today. Oh, matching a wagon. much. Just driving into the quarry now. So speed bump's bad. Let's see what we end up with. Hopefully something nice. My sign has fallen off again. Be a sign of my morning. Or maybe even day. Again, I don't know how well you're gonna hear me, so I apologise if you can't actually hear me. I really feel like I've forgotten something today. But I can't think what. Oh, there's nothing. First thing about this time of year is flies on your windscreen. So that's around 32mm to Darwin when it's ready, please. As per usual, you shout up, you get no response. My CB's doing my head in already. Well, I'm assuming it's not ready, so I shall park up. See if we can get a 15 in. Right. We're on. I've forgotten what Binny said already. He's literally just said it and I've forgotten it. What the hell? My memories are awful. That CV's not working. Let's try the old turn it off. I know, trick. What bin did you say, Mike?
Number three,
full load of 32. Okay, mate, cheers. Bin 3. Two bones, safety first. Just got my 15-minute break in as well, so that was alright. That's worked out alright. Traffic light is red on the lap, which means I've got to stop the head. Hang it down. Random cables.
Okay.
CBO scraping along the bin. Put the body up a little bit so my way it works. So we'll have 10 ton on and then I'll move back. And 10. And I'll put about 10 ton. On the front, or thereabouts. About 800, please, Mike. Just a couple hundred, mate, please. That's it, mate. Yeah, I'll take that, Mike, thank you. I got you. Oh, the plant CV is awful. Barely hear a word they say. Of course, it doesn't matter when I forget what they actually say. Right, a bit close. There we go. Got a thumbs up. Sheet is on. go lay some tarmac. Oh, that's for the services. Oh, I don't know where we're going. Only sat nav on anyway, because I have a tendency, well, as you've seen, I have a tendency to forget. So my mind will wander. I'll go past a motorway junction and be like, should I have come off there? I can't, where am I going? I'll leave the sat nav on as a prompt, just to remind me, but it's an army coming out of this quarry. Because you're on between like two S bends. And you can't, it's a nobody slows down. You've got people going 60 miles an hour in both directions. And you can't see anything that's coming. By the time they're on the corner, you're already halfway out, there's nothing you can do about it. This is a nightmare to get out of as well.
Yeah, man.
Pulling out fully loaded onto an uphill. Oh, this is a bad roundabout to get out. Come on. Come on, be nice. Leave a gap. That'll do. Bear with while I slowly set off. Aha! See another wagon, so that's a good start.
Although,
I don't see any tarmac, so that's not a great sign. Squeeze in here. Thanks, pal. course a bit too ambitious for that. Head up against the curb. Some Danny, 800, 700, 600, 500, 400, 300, 200, 100 Danny, yeah, give it away, and around there do Danny, cheers pal. Cheers, Danny. Catch you in a bit. My God, it is hot without aircon. Luckily, well, hopefully, soon this wagon will be changed. I can't have my windows down because I'm just getting dusted. Can't win. This wagon is up for sale, so hopefully it's gonna go soon. So hopefully we've already got our wagon lined up. Christ, is it bumpy? Oh, so the next wagon I get is going to have aircon, which is exciting. So check weighbridge, 31,720, that'll do. And then we're off to take some stone back to Billsborough. Bit repetitive, but easy to. So that'll do, nearly over time. Right, it's 1 o'clock, I'm hungry, I'm getting very easily agitated. I can see the front of this queue, and it's literally just a car going slow. Frustrating as hell. Philip, can I have some 40 screenings, please? Oh. Can't avoid it. Tonne in, 4 tonne, 3 tonne, 2 tonne, 1 tonne, 400. Oh, hang on there, Ian, hang on. Yeah, I'll take that, Ian, actually. Cheers, mate.
Okay.
Cheers, Ian. See you tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
that's right, dip here. Bloody hell, I feel like going over. Right, let's go down what I would say is one of the worst roads in Britain. And I'm not even exaggerating. Ugh, come on. I can't fit through that. You stay there. Thank you. Good person. I mean, this road does say it's unsuitable for HGVs, I think it says. Unsuitable for large vehicles. But it's narrow, very narrow in some places, and pretty much all the way bumpy, undulating. In a lot of places, severely. Let's go. Oh, crap. Not right. Yep, can't see him. on a tractor. It's not the correct way to get into a wagon. I don't even know how I did that. It's like twisted. Hub time!